Welcome to my channel Factuality. In this video, I will best guide you how to overcome your stress, so watch full video. Stress is a normal part of life. However, too much stress can have a negative impact on your physical and mental health. Here are some tips on how to manage stress. 1. Identify your stressors. What are the things that cause you stress? Once you know what your stressors are, you can start to develop strategies for coping with them. 2. Take breaks. When you're feeling stressed, take a few minutes to relax and clear your head. Go for a walk, listen to music, or do some deep breathing exercises. 3. Get enough sleep. When you're well rested, you're better able to handle stress. Aim for 7 to 8 hours of sleep per night. 4. Eat a healthy diet. Eating nutritious foods gives your body the energy it needs to cope with stress. Avoid processed foods, sugary drinks, and excessive caffeine and alcohol. 5. Exercise regularly. Exercise is a great way to reduce stress and improve your overall mood. Aim for at least 30 minutes of moderate intensity exercise most days of the week. 6. Connect with others. Spending time with loved ones and talking about your problems can help you to feel better. 7. Seek professional help if needed. If you're struggling to manage stress on your own, talk to a therapist or counselor. They can teach you coping skills and help you to develop a stress management plan. Here are some additional tips that you can try. Learn to say no. It's okay to say no to requests that you don't have time for or that will add stress to your life. Delegate tasks. If you have too much on your plate, don't be afraid to ask for help. Delegate tasks to others whenever possible. Take time for yourself. Schedule some time each week for activities that you enjoy and that relax you. This could include reading, taking a bath, or spending time in nature. Learn relaxation techniques. There are a number of relaxation techniques that can help to reduce stress, such as deep breathing, meditation, and yoga. Managing stress is important for your overall health and well-being. By following these tips, you can learn to manage stress in a healthy way and improve your quality of life. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more upcoming videos.